Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm just going to be doing a little mini H&M haul. I picked up some things from H&M, thought I would share them with you guys. I will try to find the links to these items if I can. I did buy all this stuff in person. Hopefully I can, so yeah. All right, starting off with the thing I'm wearing right now is this black dress. I love this black dress. It's so comfortable, you guys. Like, I can just live in this all summer. I know it's black and black attracts the sun. I wore this once, well, twice now, I guess, since I'm wearing it right now. I really like it. I feel hot in it. And yeah, so it has like buttons going down. It has like the sleeves are really cool, how they're like bat wing kind of sleeves, so I feel like that's what makes it so comfortable. And then it doesn't come all the way down on me. 5'5" for reference. I just wear leggings underneath it to cover that. So yeah, I love this dress. I feel like I'll just get so much use out of it. It's such an easy thing to just throw on and I'm good to go, which is why I love dresses so much, because you don't have to like sit there and think about, oh, does this match with this, does this look good, do these pants look good with this shirt or whatever. So I've been loving dresses for that reason, and you just look so put together too, in my opinion. So yeah. All right, moving on to the next dress I got was this one, which I cannot wait to wear this. The material of this dress is so nice. I love the color. It's like some sort of green color. I don't exactly know what to call the color, but I love the feel of this dress. I love how big and loose it is. I mean, you could wear a belt if you wanted to like cinch it in, but I really like the way it just looks like big and loose, and it's just so comfortable. And also this dress has pockets. Like, when I saw that it had pockets, I was like, oh, I'm for sure getting this. And the funny thing is, I was actually, so I bought like the items that I got, and then as I was leaving the store, I saw this dress and then one other top, which I'll share with you guys next. And then I saw those like right as I was walking out the door, and I was like, oh, I'm getting this too. And then I went back in line and bought those two. And I'm really glad I saw this right before I left. I don't know how I missed it when I first walked in, but so cute. And I feel like it's just so modest. Like, I feel like it's just so big and loose. It doesn't show any of your body shape or anything like that. So it's like the most modest thing you can wear. This dress does have like slits on the side, which one, you could either like close them or you could just leave it. I'm just gonna leave it and obviously just wear like leggings or something underneath it. In the try on portion, I'm just wearing these pants. I wasn't wearing leggings because I was just too lazy to change into leggings, so I wouldn't wear those pants under it. If you can even tell, I wouldn't wear those pants. I'd wear like leggings or something, but I just had those pants on already, so I was like, you know what, I'm just gonna put it over this. So yeah, I really really like this dress. I can't wait to wear it. Yeah, the next item that I got, which I love so much. Okay, so this is actually a dress. My mom actually shortened it for me last night, so it was a lot longer. I know I still have the tag on. I didn't even take it off. I usually don't take the tags off of things until I wear them, but it was like probably like this much longer, and or maybe a little bit longer. So it came like down to like my knees, and I was like, oh, maybe I'll wear it like this. Oh, this was a clearance item, so I don't know if I'll be able to find the link, but I feel like if you go in person to H&M, they will probably have this, because they had like a couple. They didn't have any smalls, but they had like a bunch of mediums and larges, but this was like the only small I had found when I was at H&M. But it was a dress that my mom shortened for me, so she just like, you know, did that. I was like, oh yeah, let me try, like, see if it looks cute, just like long and stuff, but it just looked at an awkward length. So I had my mom shorten it, kind of turn it more into a top. Yeah, I don't really like the look of like dresses with like leggings or pants, like a shorter dress, like, because I feel like they just hit at an awkward length and it just looks weird with pants, which is why I got these shortened. All personal preference though. And then it does have like a v-neck, so you just wear something under. I styled this with like a black shirt, black pants. I also think it would be super cute with like white jeans and like a white shirt. I would wear it like that. It's just that my white jeans shrunk, so I need to get a new pair, but I would probably wear it like that in the summer. And then like I would wear like the black if I was like going to dinner or it was nighttime or something maybe. All right, the next top I got, this was the other top that I saw right before I was leaving. So cute. It is very sheer, so I just wear a long sleeve underneath this. I love how the neck on this is like very high neck, so it covers like all your neck and everything. It just made me realize my hijab was like falling off completely. Okay, now that that's fixed, I really like this top. It's just so cute, and then it's very like lightweight. I mean, I'm wearing a top under it, so not as lightweight, I guess, but still like very loose, modest fit, you know. I also styled this with like black pants under, but I think like white pants would look super cute, and maybe even like a colored hijab, like this blue colored hijab would look so cute with this shirt. Actually, maybe not blue, because it does have some green in it and like purple. I'll like go close up so you guys can see, but super cute top. I really really like it, and I love how long it is, so got that. All right, the last item I have right here, which is another one that I've worn. I actually wore this when I went horse riding, if you saw that horse riding vlog I posted, if you watch my vlog. But yeah, it just comes with the belt, or you could also wear it without a belt. I feel like it looks cute both ways. It's like a midi length. This is also on sale, but it wasn't in the clearance, but like when she rung it up, she's like, oh, this is on sale, so I'll see if I can find this online. But I like this. It's just like a cute cute long dress. I do wish it went all the way down. I feel like it would have looked cuter, but I just really liked it. It comes to like a midi waist, so just wearing like jeans or something under. I would have worn white jeans instead of those other jeans I wore, just that I don't have my white jeans, like I said. I need to order a new pair. Yeah, I'm really missing my white jeans because I'm putting all these outfits together and I'm like, wow, this would look so much cuter with my white jeans. This would look so much cuter with my white jeans. I need to get on that and order my white jeans. I have these ones from Shein I really like. They shrunk in the wash though because I put them in the dryer. I shouldn't have put them in the dryer, so they shrunk and they just fit at an awkward length now. So yeah, but if you're shorter and you put your jeans in the dryer and it shrinks, it's probably a good thing for you, right? But yeah, that's this top right here. All right, so that was my mini haul. This is a very short video. I mean, I probably should have just like included this little H&M haul in the vlog, maybe just like done it more casually, but I thought I would just do a little sit down version. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and do let me know which item was your guys' favorite, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.